We'd like to feature Ann Patterson on soprano and do a thing called Eros.